charity. The use of young girls has very often been a religious allegory.
On the other hand, I think the it could be, and I think this is very important, it could be a pre-Christian, think about this, a pre-Christian evocation of the regenerative powers of spring, or the Paschal Lamb, if you like. So I don't believe that it, the titles of the last two plays, The Tempest and The Winter's Tale, both refer to periods of lousy weather, for example, with the implicit promise of a change to come. No, don't think so.